When you think about the Joe Biden you saw in the debate, ask yourself a question. Do you think the guy who was defeated by the stairs, got taken down by his bike, lost a fight with his jacket, and regularly gets lost, makes it 4 more years in the White House? And you know who's waiting behind him, right? Vote Joe Biden today, get Kamala Harris tomorrow.
I'm Donald Trump, and I approve this message.